Hi, I'm Camille Frederick.
I'm Kate Miller.
And these are your announcements for February 1st, 2021. Seniors, please check your senior Google Classroom for important ACT information.
Several scholarships are coming due over the next couple of weeks. Please be checking the Google Scholarship job regularly for scholarship information. You can find the link in your senior Google Classroom under classwork.
If you have not ordered your cap and gown, please do so ASAP. You can order online at www.jocelyns.com. If you have any questions or need any help ordering, please visit the counselor's office.
Seniors, we are taking orders for a personalized senior shirt. Every senior will have the opportunity to sign the back of the design.
The cost is $20. Orders due by February 10th. No extras will be ordered. Bring money to Mrs. Hurst in room 201. Any senior who has not signed the back of the shirt needs to go by Mrs. Hurst room 201 between classes by Friday.
All students, lunch for tomorrow is super nachos with cornbread, cheesy cauliflower popcorn, or taco salad with cornbread and chilled fruit and milk.
Basic Spanish class. Learn basic vocabulary, phrases, expressions, and grammar. Speak Spanish at home, work, or while traveling. February 2nd to March 11th, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Cost is $100. Register online at www.hptc.edu.
Miss Covalt is taking a trip to Ireland. If you would like to tag along, please scan the QR code by Mrs. Spicer's room 105.
Pep Club is selling Boomer t-shirts for $5 each and Boomer bracelets for $2 each. Come by Mrs. Baker's room or talk to any Pep Club member.
Thought for the day, I've learned that people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. Maya Angelou.
It's that time again. February is a season of love and new beginnings. Check out the blind date with the book display in the library. Maybe you'll find a new love. Be assured that these books are not about romance. Read the pickup lines to see if you can find your perfect February companion. Join the library classroom to get updates and announcements on new and featured books. The class code 7Q2VI3A.
Wrestling. Girls wrestling placed runner-up in Hope City tournament in Clinton this past weekend. Notable accomplishments. Brooke Bishop placed first in her weight class.
Wrestling team is taking orders for t-shirt sales. Be sure to find a wrestling team member before Friday if you would like to purchase one.
Homecoming week dress-up day is Tuesday. Black and gold day. Wednesday, mismatch day. Thursday, teacher look-alike day. Friday, cowboy day.
Your Woodward High School mission statement is, we believe Woodward Boomers will become lifelong learners with a pioneer spirit, cooperative, productive, responsible, and ready for the future.
Thanks for watching Boomer TV, and we're out.